Praise God, I am free. I've heard that from folks so many times. Someone that has left a job that just was not suited for them at all, where they felt trapped, and finally they got a better opportunity, and they would come out with pretty much that same thing. Praise God, I'm free. I remember a woman one time that was out of an abusive relationship that was hard to break from. And she said, praise God, I am free. Often when we think about freedom, as talked about in the Bible, we think about the physical limitations, a job, a relationship, something that is robbing our current life. It says in John 8, verse 36, so if the Son makes you free, you will be free indeed. I tell you, the ultimate freedom from limitation is not out here somewhere. It's in here. The biggest limitations that we have in our lives, the biggest blocks, the biggest barriers are in our own mind. Freedom is much more than an absence of physical limitations. To be truly free, you must be free of limitations in your mind. For that is the gateway to real freedom in life. No matter what your physical limitations may seem to be, you are free in spirit. God's spirit within you frees you from the restrictions that you may have placed upon yourself. Once you begin to see yourself as a beloved child of God, you learn that there can be no restrictions at all on your spirit. Your spirit is eternally free. There are people who are unable to move about as freely as others, and yet somehow they have risen above their outer experience. They're joyous. They're optimistic. This is because they too have discovered the true freedom within themselves, the freedom that comes and is sustained by God. And then as you reflect on your own mind at the end of the day, you'll say, praise God, I am free.